Yeah, apparently our mic was muted the entire time. No one told me about that. I've never done this before. Apparently John Doe, number one, told us a little bit earlier, but we didn't even realize it. My fault there. But
that is unlucky.
That is completely unlucky. Here we go. Sorry about that. No one described that to me, but I am Evan, also known as Big Buggins. We have a Young Gravy here.
Yes, sir.
Preston, my boy Preston. Sorry about that introduction. No one told us that we had to completely unmute the mic.
We're new here.
Yeah, this is our first time commentating.
No one told us what to do.
Nice little save right there by Phoenix.
Then he gets it demoed.
Pass to mid by Concordia. Logan comes in.
Good clear on it. 10 seconds left.
Here we go. All they have to do is play defense right here and they win the game. Just play some defense.
Uh-oh.
Cordia's on a fast break. Logan, nice hit.
0 seconds left.
Just let it drop. They're trying to keep it up. Rob gets a nice little hit. Oh, they kept it up. It's still up.
Don't know how it's still up.
And
the ball finally
McMurray
drops.
Wins the game, finally. We played a lot better that game than we did the first two. So hopefully we can do the same this next game. For some reason, our pings are over 100. Wow, they're finally going down. But I don't know. I'm sorry about that. No, Mike, we did not know about that. No one. We had some people set this up for us and didn't really explain how to use it all. So. But Concordia is up one game. We just won that to break the absolute sweep right there. John is right. Real ones did stay here, even without the audio. 5 viewers. Let's go. But on to game three?
Game four.
Game four right here.
2-1 to Concordia.
Yes, sir. Man said, get good, noobs. My fault.
Hey, man. Relax. It's okay.
Here we go. Concordia wins the kickoff. Tie Knight coming in. Nice clear by Rob right there. Cordia comes in again. Market's going off. Rob is apparently screaming in the other room. Nice little double commit right there by McMurray. No communication. Leaves
just hits
Logan.
It towards net.
Hopefully someone can be there. Market just a little up on that shot. Nice little clear by Orion there. Rob on the fast break.
Market with a whiff.
Trying to get back. No one is back. Rob should be there. Hopefully. There we go. Orion here with the clear. Probably could have let that go up the wall right there. That would have been a lot
probably
smarter.
Instead of hitting it towards the middle.
Here we go. Hopefully Rob can do something. He does not.
Hits it back in the corner.
Good clear by Orion right there. That was nice. Tie Knight trying to dribble. Gets a little flick. Markey coming in. Orion goes for another hit. No boost, unfortunately. Nice. Nice little save right there from getting it out of mid. Pushes to the corner. Nice 50
good
by Logan.
50.
Gets bumped into the ball. Man's getting bullied. He just flicks it right in front of their net. Should be an opportunity, but it is not. No one is there. Rob should go for that. Let's it go into the corner. Good decision right there by Rob. Concordia. Jesco completely whiffs the other way. Should be a pass to Plagueis. It's in.
Sí. Golazo.
Orion comes in with the nice shot. 118 KPH. What a banger right there. If McMurray keeps this up, we should be able to hopefully win this game. Little kickoff win Concordia. Tie Knight misses. Logan's trying to dribble up the mid. Rob just steals that from Logan. Probably had no boost right there. He went for kickoff. Rob goes up, puts it in the corner. Hopefully you get a 50. Orion comes in. Nice catch right there by Ty Knight. Rob coming in. Hopefully Rob can do something with that. Oh. Ty Knight gets a little save. Nice little cheek save right there by Jesco. There you go, Logan. Nice. I don't know what Ty Knight was trying to go for, just pushing it down into the ground, but it is now on their side. Very awkward there, right there. Oh, great little, great block right there by Plagueis. Market Street's just going for every little hit he can go for. Ah, unfortunate. They put a ton of pressure on us right there. Which one is Mark? Have Mark Corrales teach y'all how to stream. He has over 500. Mark is currently in a game right now. The Challenger team. I don't even know who they're playing. Do you know?
No idea.
I have no clue who they're playing right now. Hopefully they're winning. I see Trencher 18 walking around, but Concordia is over here with possession.
Their game might be over.
The game might be. They could be. You want to go check real
quick? Yeah, I'll go check.
See who they played and stuff. Great 50 right there by Rob. Concordia goes for the shot. Hopefully someone's there to save. Nice, Orion. Logan's trying to, I don't really know. Just tried to pass, I guess. On our side of the net. Hopefully they can get out of net. It's an own goal. Wow. That is just very unfortunate by us, or for us. Rob did not expect that hit to come right across the middle of the court, or right across the middle of our net.
Challenger team played Washington State University.
They win?
Yeah, they won 3-0.
Wow, we swept them.
They said they were playing against a bunch of plats.
Wow, that's unfortunate for, I guess, Washington State. Nice little clear right there from Mark. He put it in their corner. Rob gets a hit back to mid. Oh. Orion, just a little slow right there. He could get a little bit faster, but should we bring Mark in here?
Huh?
Should we bring Mark in here?
Do you want?
I mean, John Doe wants Mark. Ty Knight coming in with a nice shot right there. Orion trying to get it back to their side of the field. Nice 50 right there by Logan. Rob gets bumped. Orion comes in. Does he get a double? He does get the double to put Concordia in a very awkward position right there.
Good clear by Market.
Somehow Ty Knight gets it past both of our players.
Goes for a ceiling.
Market is going for a ceiling. Or Ty Knight, I mean. Wow. He almost got that, but we were there for the save. It was nice. That's a pass mid. Ty Knight's up. Gets a nice clear right there. Logan Dust, whoever that was, I don't even know who that was. Ryan's already up. Ryan's just a little off. A little clear right there. That is a shot. Hopefully someone can be there to capitalize. No one is there.
No one's there. Wow.
Concordia wins. Concordia wins 3-1. That is unfortunate. We should have a nice little interview for y'all after they get done.
Are we doing talking? Interview?
Yeah, we should be doing an interview for them. Let's see. Jesco was indeed going ham. We're down. Apparently, we got a new scrim partner. That was really good. I mean, we might have lost that game, but I guess now we have some friends, which is really nice. But we're going to wait to see what happens, if we're going to have an interview or not. And we'll see what happens. I'll be back. All right, here we go. We are doing the interview for the team. I think it's... Here we go. Camera towards them. Here we go, right there. You're good. All right, guys. So, what happened that game? Just give us a rundown of how things went.
Not enough offense. That's all it was.
We were too split up.
That's all it was. There really wasn't that many mistakes.
Yeah, there wasn't. I mean, I came in. Y'all weren't doing too bad. Y'all really weren't. It was just a ton. Honestly, the last two games, y'all had a ton of double commits there.
Yeah, that was the one thing that they capitalized on was the double commits next to our net. But as soon as that happened, it was just, you know, rotations off, boost is out of whack, and then we're struggling, and then they score. And it's, I mean, it happens, but...
Most definitely.
They capitalized on it, you know, props to them.
Yeah. But...
I mean, other than that, there really wasn't a whole lot. You know, 2-1, like, one goal games, like, almost throughout.
Yeah.
So.
We were very close to winning each of those games. We could have. It was just,
not enough offense. If we,
they kept the pressure on us a lot of all those games. They kept the pressure up on y'all.
They're just consistent.
They were.
They did well. Yeah.
It's a completely brand new team for them.
Yeah. Well,
so.
Jusko played last year.
Oh, okay.
I remember seeing his name last year. Because I remember it was like regular giraffe, which he used to go here. And then it was just kind of someone else, but only keeping one person on that team and then getting that much better.
Yeah.
They did well in the offseason, yeah.
They really did. But,
we should have played better. I mean, we could have won. Didn't work out that way.
Yeah, there were definitely opportunities to win each of those games except the second game.
Yeah,
the
second game.
Yeah.
The second game got out of hand.
That was just, y'all...
We were just
y'all weren't playing together.
Overtime,
yeah. It was just... But y'all came back that third game.
Yeah, there's no way to practice overtime, and we just haven't performed the best in overtime in our past few matches that we've played, where we have had to go into overtime. So something we'll try to figure out how to work on, but there's really
You can't really
just
practice
being under pressure.
Yeah. But
like the game that we were playing earlier, it went to a 7-minute overtime.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we played a warm up match today that went to like 7, almost 8-minute overtime. So,
but all right, well, I guess that's really it then.
Yeah, not a whole lot to work on really. I mean, they're the second best team in our conference right now. We hung with them. We could have beaten them. But it is what it is.
Yeah, y'all definitely. I mean, all of those games were insanely close, pretty much. Definitely ample opportunities, but. They
we'll
just came out with it, so.
Win our last two games and ride into the sunset, boys.
Exactly.
Let's do it.
But, all right, well, I guess that's it. End of stream. Apparently, we had our mics off the entire stream.
Yeah,
I'm not even joking.
We had it off until,
No one told us to unmute.
I think it was, like, the end of the third game.
Yeah.
The end of the
third? Yeah, literally. But,
yeah.
Tough.
We only got two games.
We were commentating the entire game, too. All of those games.
Hey, no one told us how to work this thing.
Yeah, but, all right, well, I guess that's it. Great job. Y'all played decently today. There wasn't really anything too bad. So it was just they came out with it and that's it. So but all right. I guess we'll see y'all next game next Monday. We have another game. Do you know who we're playing?
DBU.
Okay, we're
Dallas
playing
Baptist.
Playing Dallas Baptist next Monday at 9, same time. Hopefully we can unmute the mic.
If we don't get that dub, I'll personally hand 50 cents to everybody that tunes into that stream.
That's a great deal. Y'all should all just come and watch.
Dang, bro.
I was going to say $1, and I was like, dude, everybody's going to be in the stream next week.
John Doe apparently thinks Head and Shoulders should sponsor this team.
Yeah.
You're not wrong.
Right?
No, that's so true. That's so
but,
true.
All right, we'll catch y'all next Monday at 9 o'clock playing DBU. We should come out with a win that game. We'll play better, practice this week. But, all right, we'll see y'all guys later.